burning man. You worked and you toiled, did the best that you can. There were times just for drinking, you lived through your life with reality clouded midst hardship and strife. For no hope it is offered, there seemed no way out, and you found consolation in whiskey and stout. Into misery and suffering you soon were to stray, for this is the wage of the alcohol way. Now the city of Dublin had Europe's worst slum, but for faith and for prayer you'd never have won. But the spirit of Enda and Brendan, we told, gave you inspiration through Christian ways old. Then the path of St. Kieran and Coleman you chose, and above the Dublin city your proud spirit rose. For you saw through your prayers that your voice would be heard, and you showed through your penance you loved and you cared. In the town of Atlanta you were barren of hope, and you prayed for a way you could live and could cope. Then one Saturday evening you stood back from the edge, and in Holy Cross College you then took the pledge. From that day till your death you spent time on your knees, wanting only to pray and your God for to please. And the walkers of Dublin said, "Barney a Cora," for they knew that you prayed for our children of sorrow. Now the city of Dublin had Europe's worst slum, but for faith and for prayer you'd never have won. But the spirit of Enda and Brendan, we told, gave you inspiration through Christian ways old. Then the path of St. Kieran and Coleman you chose, and above the Dublin city your proud spirit rose. For you saw through your prayers that your voice would be heard, and you showed through your penance you loved and you cared. With the minds of your masters all blinded by greed to the cause of the workers and families in need, oh, you stood by your comrades, you knew their cause just, and your stand, although simple, in my Talbot there's trust. And the streets and the alleys all echo your name, just to know that you walk them in penance and shame. And there's many a Dublin man, husband or wife, who'll whisper your name for to let in God's light. Now the city of Dublin had Europe's worst slum, but for faith and for prayer you'd never have won. But the spirit of Enda and Brendan, we told, gave you inspiration through Christian ways old. Then the path of St. Kieran and Coleman you chose, and above the Dublin city your proud spirit rose. For you saw through your prayers that your voice would be heard, and And you showed through your penance you loved and you cared. Now the city of Dublin had Europe's more slum, but for faith and for prayer you'd never have won. But the spirit of Enda and Brendan.